Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to part 18 of the Let's Play Total War Rome 2. In the last part, we took over Aetherius from the assholes known as Pergamum. So, yeah, we're slowly taking back their stuff. We've got nearly all of Asia by Rhodes, and we would have all of Asia if Rhodes did not have 220 stacks that they can somehow maintain. Other than that, we just needed to win the turn. We're currently making apparently $4,000. I don't know how we suddenly increased our income to $4,000, but I'm pretty happy that we did. What the f- Oh, we're recruiting Thessalian cavalry up in the in Ida. Preparing for Batavium, but we have a big old war to deal with in Asia and Anatolia first, so we're going to go deal with that.
Your people are wounded by this war. Now is the chance to end the struggle. Take it or suffer more.
It wasn't the trade agreement I wanted. Well, fuck it. I have no reason to attack you at the moment.
Your new offer is fair. I swear by Zeus that for our part, all will be as we have agreed.
Good. Because if not, I will come back and kill you.
Your service.
Edict issued, good. Peace negotiated, quartermaster's report, and a population surplus.
Ready for battle.
Where's my other spy? Oh, she's over here. Come on, climb in. Fuck, there actually is an army there.
At your command.
Ready. I has an idea.
March.
Damn, I can't raid. Well, I'm just going to stand here and hope they attack me. Well, that should help. So, we've got quite a good amount of buildings, quite good buildings here, actually. I'm not going to complain. I like the buildings that's been built here. Nakomedia, I would like to get up to this. What's our fourth barracks? I know we... The fourth barracks gives us... Enable, where is it? Enables. Apsis companions, companion. Wait, what's the difference? Fucking, they're way better. Foot companions, royal peltasts, and shield bearers. Great units all round. And for local garrison, it doesn't seem to provide any. Oh, provides Tarantine and Furos spears, which are. Something worthwhile, at least. I mean, it's at least something useful. A Temple of Poseidon. I could grow it. We could also grow Athens. Which we're going to do. I'm going to build an aqueduct, I guess. No, we don't need aqueducts. Don't even need workshops. If anything, something to make money, so I'll build outskirts. You can all be upgraded, so let's do that. Oh, you got upgraded with better holes. That's fine. Oh, yeah. I need to upgrade the barracks in Sparta, don't I? Oh, I didn't build it in Sparta. Wow, that's a... That's kicking the dick, isn't it? And melee infantry defense. Yep, that's perfect. And we're going to go for the Shrine of Zeus over here just to get that extra Greek conversion rate. And, yeah, we're done with this turn, I would say. Because I want this army to recoup a little bit more before I go and take Side. They made Side their capital, but they did, so sod them. They can make whatever one they want their capital, even though they're dumb assholes.
I offer peace as I would throw a rope to a drowning man. Well... Do you wish to clamber aboard?
No, I'm good.
I spoke with honesty, and this refusal is my payment. Such is the will of the gods.
I like how they only approve of my treaty with Rhodes. Well, see, if you had as many armies and as powerful as Rhodes looks, I'm pretty sure you would agree.
We offer you trade and our fine, civilized products. You would be foolish not to take them.
I like that. I will accept the money. Fesomorphia. Not reading all that. Can't be bothered. So we're making 186 from trading with Rhodes. I didn't pay for the trade, so I would say that's a win. What's Ankara like? Okay, Ankara does not have a good garrison. If we can force this army into disrepair, doesn't matter. They have mercenary Persian cav, which should, that's a problematic unit. Pergamese. A Pergamene's noble cav. Don't know what that's gonna be like. It looks like the morale is fucking shot though.
We hunger for battle.
A raid. I like raiding. It says fuck you in a really fun way to the AI. Right, let's try and force this army into disrepair. There we go. Oh shit, that was a good one. That was brilliant. How much is my military presence worth? 6. You don't need my army. You're protected, so it's all good. Let's move you, so next turn you can attack side. You kind of needed more turns of waiting, but I didn't want to wait. I am very, what's it called? Very bad at waiting. Another 2 ship hulls would be nice. Some extra income from maritime commerce, because we actually do have a trading port here. Could also upgrade the gymnasium or the inn. It's from a traveler's lodge. And I kind of want to upgrade the Temple of Zeus, but no. We'll hold off for now. We could grow Thracia, but again, don't really. There's no buildings I currently want or need there. I think what I'm going to do is improve my income, improve a province by province, and I think I'm going to finish off growing Hellas first, because it's one of the better provinces. But, yeah, that's all I wanted this time. Oh, and this bitch got a skill, didn't she? Even though she failed horribly to do anything I asked her to do. But there we go. She's going to get better at poisoning people. Hopefully. Probably not. I do wonder what Rome's doing. I don't actually know what they're doing. I know they took Batavium, which they don't start with, but I can't exactly say I know what they are doing. So Pergamon's being fucking useless. I know that much. Just got to take a few more of their cities, and they'll be screwed. Rhea and Climen has been exposed. Doesn't bother me. Mostly because I can keep poisoning your provisions and you're just not going to be able to do shit, are you? You fail, and she doesn't. That just seems to be the, wait, what side got us a... Fuck, side's got a decent, garrison. Still gonna go in and encircle the fuck out of it. Okay, Hellas, is there anything else I want to build new? I could build a jeweler. Wait, what's the difference? And this gives me 600, but minus 8. And plus 15 from mining. We don't have any mining here. Coin maker, plus from manufacturing. And this is from agriculture. I'd rather just have the direct income. So, jeweler's normally what I go for. We're getting plus 43. How much is that from an army? Only 8, so I'll build up the provinces as much as I can. As much as I want to attack side, ladies and gentlemen, it's too small of a fail chance. And so I'm just not going to bother. Yeah, we didn't really lose any men. And this guy leveled up, so let's level him the fuck up. Shots per minute, definitely. And I continue raid until this asshole does what he should do, which is attack me. Cannot convert the main things. Let's just move on. So the moment Pergamon is really just facing the the kick in the face that I'm giving them. They're taking it pretty well, to be fair. They don't seem to want to stop me, but they are taking it. They're not doing anything, but I don't understand them, to be fair. Oh no, she was. And, oh no, I failed to raise an army that I didn't need. And we have slave problems. A lack of slaves. One of your magistrates is complaining about the lack of slaves in his province. He feels that more slaves would help improve the productivity of his lands and boost the local economy. We'll purchase more, sod it. Secure that promotion. 620. 3,100. He's 73, so that's kind of dumb. How much do I owe now? Still 60%. I'm going to adopt this guy. There we go. We now have the majority of the good guys, so it's all good. And we're going to spend the rest of the money on trying to poison these army. You are fucking useless. I will see. I can't be about to say this, but I'm not even going to bother sitting inside. I'm just going to go take them out because I feel sorry for what I'm doing to them. Like, I'm just peeing all over them at this point. It's amazing. So, Rome doesn't have any... The only thing Rome's ever taken is more of, like, Italia and a bit of Patavium. No, he's taken Patavium. Syracuse and them are good friends, and I'm trading with Syracuse. Lucas.
Greetings, friend. Greetings. Will you have wine, fine olives, or agreeable talk?
I think agreeable talk.
We Greeks are a realistic folk, and will accept this accord, even as it hurts our pride.
Why would it hurt your pride? Oh, yeah. You know, that's actually a kind of reasonable statement. I'll let you off. You don't like my expansionism.
Welcome, worthy friend.
Fuck off, Rome. You useless sacks of shit. Yeah, I'm not going to attack that village until I can get those guys taken down a bit more. But let's go. Let's do this. I am looking forward to this. Let's get to it. Right, it's been a while since I've had a field battle. I don't actually think I've had a field battle for a while. No, what am I doing? That's the complete opposite of a good idea. That was a fucking dumb idea. I didn't fucking space them out enough. There we go. So we've got the pikemen on the flanks to, discourage any cavalry from doing anything stupid.
Makedonians ready. Yes, commander. Thessalian
cavalry, stop fucking running. I don't know where the AI are, but I'm guessing they'll be either behind this hill or down there. As I don't know, I don't want to make too many dumb decisions. Royal Peltas. Should be fine about here. I'm just going to let my men run whatever they want at this point. It's fine with me. Ah, yes, they are. They're where I thought they would be. At the very least, where I hoped they... Fuck. Pull back, pull the fuck back.
The battle is turning in our favor.
They're idiots. If they're dumb enough, they'll attack my men. See? Dumb enough.
General,
That's right, you get caught on the pikes and then I charge you. You are officially the dumbest asshole I've ever met. I don't need to put my 4x swordsman in yet. Should be fine. What's it called? Citizen Cav, you can stay in the fight there. I'm gonna bring my Thessalians around for a flank. Oh, good for you, 4x swordsman. Means you had some good targets. Set some flaming arrows off. I don't use flaming arrows anywhere near enough. Intimidate. Warcry. Move you guys up. Move you there. You can cover there. You can cover there. I'm going to try and cover the holes with my thorax for now. Hey look, a disorganized hoplite unit that's about to get charged. How smart would that be? Not very smart, so I'm not going to do it.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Yeah, I'm going to continue pushing that way, so don't mind me, game. See those assholes there? Run into them. Run into the enemy general. Just like this asshole did. But he kind of... Technically, I just ran my fucking Citizen Cav onto spikes. Or pikes, sorry. So basically, I just did the dumbest thing in the world, but I think it worked, personally.
Our general is under attack.
Yeah, my generals can hold his own, mate. Hey, look, it's Tarantine Cav. You literally have one of the worst fucking, like... what's it called? Score. Like, melee score. So... I am more than okay with letting my Thessalians attack you. If anything, I encourage it. Because you've still got no fucking chance. Intimidate's the ability use, so we'll use that on the enemy general. And we'll break this unit completely, because I just want it broken. Right, Thessalian, you come down here. Tarantine, you come into my my Citizen Cav, because you're an idiot. Citizen Cav, much worse to attack than the fucking other Cav you were attacking. Let's get those pikes on into that combat game. Come on. Oh, that's gonna suck for you guys, isn't it? Ooh. Let's put you down here. Put you guys up, Citizen Cav up here. Oh, game. I didn't think you'd give me such an easy,
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Such an easy time with this. But you did, and I'm so thankful. Aw, they're running away. Don't run away, you cunts. I'm trying to kill you.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Aw, don't break. Breaking's boring. Now you can break. I at least charged you. It would be the veteran hoplites who lasted to the end. I think my new strategy is actually pretty good, keeping my hoplites as my main line instead of my pikemen. There we go. Oh, didn't mean to continue there. Quick battle. Damn decisive, that. So, let's occupy Iconium. Iconium, whatever you want to call it. We're going to give ourselves... accomplished skirmishes, because I don't like any of the other ones. Oh yeah, I still have to upgrade side, don't... Oh, fuck, I ain't got the money to do side. So we're going to do one more turn just so I can have the money to do it. So let's move on. I mean, Pergamon, you basically brought this upon yourself. I wasn't even intending to attack you, and you just made it so easy for me. So I attacked you, of course, because you made it easier, so, I mean, why wouldn't I? Gotta be pretty fucking stupid to miss up an opportunity like that.
Your people are widely admired, and I humbly request that you consider us suitable for a treaty.
Yeah, I do, Armenia, actually. You're not in my way, so of course.
I had heard that you were as wearisome as a stubborn camel. Yet this is not even slightly true.
You'd heard two things about us. Interesting. And Pergamon just lets Ancria fucking empty. Because that's smart. Oh, well, shit. The magistrate was pleased that you took the time to hear his request and was gracious enough to act upon it. He put the slaves to good use and had the province prospered. So let's move over here and see what's going on.
Swift and silent.
Nothing.
As a shadow.
Don't need to do anything at the moment then. You. How many men are here? Nowhere near enough for me to worry about. Where the fuck is his army? There it is. As long as one of my agents can get it, I don't mind. See, that's how you do it. And you just did fucking brilliantly, so I will let you off. Okay, let's get that crit chance up. And yeah, you guys can stop raiding now. Yeah, and since I don't have a garrison, I'm just going to take it. It's now mine. I kind of feel really sorry for this idiot, but at the same time, he was dumb enough to leave, like, both of these fucking... He was dumb enough to leave them undefended, so... I mean, if I wasn't going to take them, what was I going to do? And I would like... Ooh, we could get torsion techniques, but I'm actually going to get closer to here because I like the Royal Barracks. So we're going to get mercenaries. And we're probably going to do one more turn because of the fact that I kind of like these parts going a little bit longer. So... Holy fuck, I could take that seat at the stake. You know what? Fuck it, let's do it. And I'll go with 98% of my force, thank you. Look at that. I got another city. Let's get some more what's it called here? More religion. Well. Oh shit, yeah, so you've got a skill. Oh, you can upgrade all of these guys as well. How much is that gonna cost? 6 grand. Yep, that's gonna take a while. Definitely gonna upgrade that. You're leveled up. Wow, both of these leveled up. So we'll get accomplished skirmishers, because that's like kind of what I want. Melee defense of all Hellenic units, and tactician, obviously. Dione, is that you? Or is it you? Hi, oh, yes. It's a noblewoman, isn't it? Fuck. It's the one I put in Illyria, I think. See? Knew it. How's the conversion over here? It's going up. That's what I like to see. Well, I must attest. I must admit, not attest. Pergamon really didn't half make it easy for me to take their fucking cities from them. I fought on hard. The AI may at least give me a little bit more challenge, well, army movement wise. But it seems that Pergamon just got scared of my armies and started fucking running around and trying to not have to fight me. A noble death, trade agreement dissolved, natural causes with my general. Where is this? The Gods of War? That's you, isn't it? Well, it doesn't matter who the fuck it is, I just want a good general. Minus, yep, that one. Royal Peltast. My other noble leveled up. Mission issued. Makedonian naval supremacy is being considered in council. The Sienjon degree that our interests are served by raising a fleet. And then I would agree too. As I can only agree with what the council wants. Uh, Yeah, we'll go with that guy. Thank you. I do need some more fleets, so it's kind of in my best interest to do so. And let's sabotage you. Oh, we failed. That's all right. How did you both fail? Right, 4X swordsman. Definitely the 4X swordsman. They need to upgrade it immediately. So the 4X pikeman. Do I have 4X pikeman here? No, I don't. I have normal pikeman. Ooh. Oh yeah, upgrade the generals to make sure they live. Thessalonian cav, definitely. You do not have Thessalonian cav here. Archers, you do not need it. I kind of want to destroy that army, but I don't want to do it this part because that would go a bit too long. So unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have to end this part here. Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next part. See you guys then.